So as in previous class, we have studied about how to maintain the packet electrons under fluctuating method. Today we will solve the sum on the basis when the capital are maintained in fixed capital method. So let us take a question. Here is given that X and Y are partners in a business with capital of rupees 20,000 and rupees 10,000 respectively, and their profit sharing ratio is 3:2. The trading profit, means the profit for the year 2018 and 2019, was rupees 15,000. And interest on capital is to be allowed at 6% per annum and drawings at 10% per annum. X is entitled to a salary of rupees 2,000. The drawings of the partners were rupees 2,000 and 1,000 respectively. So we have to show how to divide the profit, and we have to prepare the capital accounts when maintenance of capital account is under fixed capital method. Okay. So as for this question, first we have to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. So let us prepare profit and loss appropriation account.
Right.
So here, how to calculate interest on drawing, you see, x drawing is 2000, okay, and rate of interest is given 10%, and here rate of interest is given 10% per annum, okay, and here the date of drawing is not mentioned. In that case, we have to calculate drawing for 6 months. As date of drawing is not given, in that case we have to calculate interest on drawing for 6 months. So 2000 into rate is 10%, 10 by 100, and then it is calculated for 6 months as date of drawings is not given. So it will be your 100, and for Y the amount of drawing is given 1000. So same, it will be 1000 into 10 by 100 and 6 by 12. So it will be your 50. So total interest on drawing is 150. And there are no more appropriations. So we have to balance the account. By seeing, we can understand that your credit side is more. So first we have to find out the total of credit side. It will be 15,150. And in order to get both side balance equal, what we have to do? 15,150, we have to minus the debit balance. So what will be your debit balance now? And whenever we are getting a debit balance, it will be your profit, which should be transferred to partner's capital account. So 15,150 minus your 3,800. So it will be your 11,000. And this profit will be transferred to partners in their profit sharing ratio. So in question, the profit sharing ratio is 3:5. 11,350 into 3/5. Out of 5, 3 goes to X, and out of 5, 2 goes to Y. Okay? The amount will be transferred to their capital accounts. So our profit and loss appropriation account is over. So here the profit transfer to X is 11,350 into 3/5, and Y is 11,350 into 2/5. And after this, we have to prepare capital accounts under fixed capital method. So let us see how to prepare the capital accounts under fixed capital method. And here you have to understand one more point, as all of you were having the doubt that whenever in question they are not mentioned which capital method they are following, in that case you have to prepare the capital accounts as under fluctuating capital method. So here it is mentioned that you have to prepare the capital account under fixed capital method. Then under fixed capital methods, we have to prepare two accounts, that is partner's capital account and then partner's current account. In partner's capital account balance, the opening capital balance will come, and if any permanent drawings is there, that will come, okay, and if any further capital investment is there, that will come. Okay, why fixed capital method, partner's capital account? Here it's given that fixed capital method means their capital should not change. That's why here we prepare two accounts, partner's capital account and partner's current account. All the adjustment will be done in partner's current account. That's why partner's capital account will not change. So here X and Y capital is given. So as per rule, you know, the opening capital will come in the credit side. So by balance BD, for X it is 20,000 and for Y it is 10,000. So in capital account there will not be any other entry. So immediately we will, after entering the opening capital balance, we will close the capital account to balance CB, that is 20,000. So here the balance CD will be balance BD. This is how you have to prepare the partner's capital account. In partner's capital account, there will not be any change in partner's capital. So, only their opening capital will be credited and the opening capital will be the closing capital, as this is fixed capital method. So, after preparing fixed capital method, after preparing the partner's capital account, we have to prepare partner's current partners. This is partners, not capital. This is partners current account. Partners current account. Under partners current account, here we have to see, sometimes in question partners current account balance, partner's current account balance also they used to give, but in this question there is no balance for partner's current account, so there will not be any balance BD. Now, as a rule, as you know, whatever the partner receives, that will be credited, and whatever the partner has to pay or any loss incurred, then that will be debited. So here partners are receiving interest on capital. So you don't have to calculate interest on capital again, as because already you have calculated this amount in your profit and loss appropriation account. So partner's capital for X it is 1200 and for Y it is 600. Okay, after that X is entitled to a salary of rupees 2000. So by X salary, so it will come on in X column 2000. After that, profit and loss appropriation account, profit is there, so it will be transferred to credit side. How much already we have calculated in the ratio of T's to 2, so the amount will be 6810 for X and 4540 for Y. Now, for them, drawings are also there. So, drawings to be edited. Drawings is given 2000 and 1000. And interest on drawings already we have calculated. So, interest on drawing for X it is 100 and for Y it is 50 rupees. So in that case we have seen that we have done all, we have taken up all the adjustment. There are no more appropriations. So as there are no more appropriations, we have to balance the account. So as we see that credit side is more, so first we have to find out the total of credit side. 10,010 and provide is 9,140. So both the side balance should be equal. So for X, debit side balance also should be 10,010 rupees. So here debit side total is 2,100. So to make the balance equal, what we have to do? Out of 10,010, we have to deduct 2,100. So what will be the balance? So 7,910, and for Y is 5,140 is the total. So 5,140 minus 1,050, so it should be 4,090. So that is your, this is your true balance CD closing capital of X and Y. Now this closing capital will be transferred to credit side as balance BD. So balance BD will be for X 7,910 and for Y 4,090. So this is your X and Y's balance. So this is how we prepare or maintain capital accounts under fixed capital method. Here one more doubt I want you to clear. Whenever in question partner's loan is given, his partner has advanced any loan to the firm, in that case what will happen? In that case you have to first prepare profit and loss appropriation account. Why? Because interest on loan account is a charge against profit. Interest on partner's loan will not be included in profit and loss appropriation account.